imagination has been called the scissors of the mind, and it is ever cutting, day by day. The pictures you constantly see in your imagination will sooner or later meet your own creation in this world. You must train your imagination by fully understanding the workings of your mind. Thus, it is important to know thyself, for it is the greatest knowledge you will ever have.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
I'm a love machine in town.